My wife has stopped folding our clothes, and I'm worried that we're going to upset the bourgeoisie with our radical lifestyle. We save time and have way more time for kissing.